Hello, Boise Brave, and welcome to KBHS-TV.
Today is Friday, January 10th. I am Adrian Albiza-Barron.
And I'm Noah Young, and these are your weekly video announcements.
Welcome to 2020, Boise Brave.
That's right, Adrian. Monday marked the start of a new year and a new semester. Each of you has the power to make some positive changes, and we encourage you to set some goals for yourself.
Goals? You mean like New Year's resolutions?
Potato, potato, my friend. Sure, New Year's resolutions are a great idea. Here's a couple ideas you might try. Roll it.
We're going to show you three ways to start 2020 off on the right foot.
That is not the right way to start 2020 off on the right foot.
What? But that was my right foot.
But you're pushing Mongo. Pushing Mongo is never the right way to start 2020 off. You should push on your front foot, like this. With your front foot. Push, push. Okay?
I have a raging headache.
Probably from being on that phone 24/7. You're gonna start 2020 off right by reducing screen usage.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
And you'll be much happier.
Ew, your binder's so messy.
This is how it has been all of 2019.
Well, that's not how it's gonna look in 2020. Here, let me fix that for you. See? Isn't that so much better? Now you're all clean for 2020. Yay! So now you have three ways to start 2020 off on the right foot.
I think I learned something from that video.
That's awesome. Are you going to try and reduce your screen time or maybe become more organized?
Oh, well, yes. Those would be nice, but I'd never heard the term Mongo, so that was new.
Gotcha. Hey man, let's try that again. Here's another glimpse of some possible New Year's resolutions. Take a look.
Hey boys, here I'm Owen.
And I'm Gage.
And we made a video with our New Year's resolutions.
Check it out.
Owen's resolution, facing my fears.
Is that Jesus is King?
Gage's resolution, stop dropping my hydro flask.
Yeah, it actually stays cold for 24 hours.
It's time for today's club and event news. Lily, tell us what's happening.
I'm Lily Tippetts, and it's time for your club and activity report. A new year is upon us. Why not be a joiner and dip your toe into a club meeting? Today at lunch, you can find the following clubs. Film Club meets in 509, Ukulele Club meets in 524, Saga meets in 331, and FCA is in 221. If none of those clubs fit your fancy, feel free to listen to daily announcements and select one that works for you. Remember, the new year and the new semester means a fresh start for everyone. Join up. Well, this has been Lily, and you're officially up to date. Back to you, Noah.
Let's turn things over to Eloise at our sports desk. Eloise, tell us the score.
Hi, Brave fans. I'm Eloise White, and it's time to talk sports. Good luck goes out to our basketball team who will host the Meridian Warriors tonight. Please plan to get decked out in your Brave best to root them on to victory. Games are at 4:30, 6, and 7:30 p.m. More good luck goes out to our girls basketball team who will travel to take on Rocky Mountain on Saturday night. Games are early at 3, 4:30, and 6 p.m., and the team would love your support. Our Sweet Sensation dance team invites you to attend their winter showcase this Saturday. The showcase will begin at 5 p.m. and is held at Capitol High School. Please consider coming out to support the hardworking ladies as they head into competition season. Finally, please mark your calendars for next Wednesday night when our brave wrestlers will host the Centennial Patriots for an important meet. Our squad only has a handful of home meets, so you don't want to miss this opportunity. JV begins at 6 p.m. and varsity starts at 7:30 p.m. Be there. Well, that's your sports wrap, and this has been Eloise reporting. Now back to you, Noah.
And now it is time for today's words of wisdom. American boxer Muhammad Ali faced much adversity in his lifetime and became one of the greatest sports icons of the 20th century. As we start this new semester, feel free to take some of his words to heart. Ali once said, "Don't count the days, make the days count." Remember, you can make it a great day or not. The choice is yours. This has been Noah.
And Adrian sharing what's up.
Thanks for watching, Boise High.